Welcome to the Eastern Conference Finals here in Cleveland. BK Sports presents the NBA playoff, the Cleveland Cavaliers, and the Indiana Pacers.
5'4", 6'10". He's out of UCLA, number 0.
Cavs first time in the NBA Finals since 2004. They look to make another appearance in the NBA Finals.
He's starting at point guard.
Tonight, it is a grueling 7-game series. James getting set. He's getting ready. The Cavs picked up James in the offseason. James made a vow to his fans that he would come back to Cleveland, and he has. But can he deliver the Cavaliers an Eastern Conference Championship? Or better yet, can he deliver an NBA Finals title? The Pacers looking to get over the hump and get to the NBA Finals. They were close a couple of years, but they ran into the Miami Heat, which is James' former team. We are underway, and Kyrie Irving to LeBron James. First shot of the game, LeBron James. LeBron James averaging 26 points in the playoffs. It's Stucky. Wide open is Roy Hibbert, and he slams over Kevin Love. Well, they got to take care of the paint. The Cavaliers have problems in the paint. James, three ball, got it. Pacers score again. Roy Hibbert. Roy Hibbert averaging 11 points in the playoffs. Kyrie Irving taking it into the lane. Here's Hill. Stucky. That's Paul George. This time, Paul George ties it up. So early on in the game, Paul George and the Pacers and the Cavs. Here's Kyrie Irving. Nice move, but he couldn't get the shot to go. And Hill with the board. And look at Stucky. Rebound, Brian Jackson. Here's James. Rebound, Barajal, and he puts in the mix. Barajal is gonna be a factor in this one. He's gonna have to crash the offensive board. If the Cavs have a chance, it's a steal by Kyrie Irving. Kyrie Irving, all alone. Kyrie Irving. Four points for Irving. Cavs up by four. Hill. Stucky on Irving. George, guarded by James. Way to shoot. Stucky at three. Rebound, Barajal, his second board. There's James on a one-on-two, and he's fouled by Stucky. He'll go to the line.
At the line, New York Cavaliers. LeBron James.
First one is good. And he makes both. Thank you. 13-9 now, Cleveland. Jackson shoots the three. Got it. Ryan Jackson. The Pacers have a lot of, the Cavaliers have a lot of three-point shooters. There is Paul George outside. Another rebound for Bajaj. Here's Jackson on a one-on-three. Kevin Love lost the ball. Bajaj gets it back. James, another three. Got it. James with 10 points. And the Pacers take time. Kyrie Irving leads the league in three-point field goals. He was fourth in the NBA in three-point field goals this season. The Cavaliers shooting well from downtown early in the first quarter. They have a 10-point lead. This is Hill. And a foul call on Bajaj. Hill with the bucket. Cavs lead by seven. Is Bajaj again, and a foul. Scola called for the foul. And Bajaj will go to the line. Takes the free throw. Jackson aboard there. Kyrie Irving. Jackson, that's a long three. Ryan Jackson from way out there knocking down a tray. Ryan Jackson from downtown. Cavs lead by 12. Here goes Paul George, Roy Hibbert. And the Cavs trying to keep the lead to less than 10. They're trying to climb back. Jackson up the Bajaj. The Cavs are running tonight. Here's George. George double team. George gets it. And LeBron James taking it up court. LeBron James the oop again. Bajaj's on fire. The Cavs lead by 12. Bajaj with 8 points. It is Paul George, and he's fouled. Blocking foul called. Trying to go up with the shot. Ten-point game. Jackson taking the ball up. Kyrie Irving, tough one. Missed, rebound Jackson, and Jackson foul. Foul by Allen. Ryan Jackson hitting the first of two. 30-18. Ryan Jackson on fire here in the first quarter. So is LeBron James. Here come the pitches, and the ball is not loose. Jackson picks up the ball. Ryan Jackson. Now the Pacers doing a good job guarding him. Here's Trump. Jackson for three. Rebound left. Here's Watson. With George open. Paul George with 9 points. Well, the Pacers want to win this game. They're going to do a better job guarding Jackson and James. Well, they won't have a chance here. Rumpert can shoot it. And Allen with the board. Jason does not want to start gunning. Because you can get cold real quickly. And Rodney Stuckey with a two-pointer. 8-point game for the Cavaliers. Jackson. Rumpert. Back to Jackson. Jackson. Shot is missed. And Pacers pick up the ball. .149 to go. Paul George for three. Rebound Moscow. And here goes Jackson. Jackson going there. Oh, he tried to oop it to James and was knocked away. Watson. Now it is a 6-point game and the Cavs take time. .24, Cavs lead by 6. LeBron James controlling the ball. Rumpert. Jackson's out of the game. In Moscow. Now the Cavs are passing the ball here. For the shoot. James got it. LeBron James in the paint. Getting two. 50 seconds to go here in the first quarter. Here's LeBron. Smith. Swampy. They're passing the ball around. Here's Delavadova. A three for Delavadova. It's a 9-point game. Here's West, guarded by James. Watson on the George. That's a two-pointer. No rebound. West. And a putback. And it is a 7-point game now. Cavaliers up by 7. Delavadova again for 3. I mean, he had a good look 10 seconds ago. George missed. Here's James. 6 seconds, 4 seconds. James from way out there and knocks it down. What a shot by James. We'll be back. Here at the start of the second quarter. The Cavaliers lead the Pacers 38-28. For the Pacers, taken away by Kevin Love, but the Pacers get it back off the Cavs turnover. Cavs had a fast break. Here's George taking it in, miss, rebound Allen, no, and a pass to the board. Here's Strumpert. Ian Strumpert. 12-point game. Here is Allen slamming it down hard. Nice pass. Take a look at that vertical there. Madova with the ball. James out of the game. Cavs with their bench in for a little bit, trying to get this starter some rest. Madova, a three. 6 points for Madova. Taken away by Madova. Madova on the snap, slamming it hard. Madova wanted to take it away himself, but passes it to Smith. Doing a little teamwork. Cavs up 15. Hibbert now. Nice move by Hibbert, scoring. Making it a 13-point game. Crumpert for three. Rebound. Allen, that was a healthy three. It could not go in. And that's George. Wow. Paul George with 11 points. 11-point game for the Cavs. Doing a good job at Madova again. Gets it in. 8 points for Madova coming off the bench. And a timeout with Indiana. James is back in the game. Jimmy Jackson's in there. We have not seen James. It was Jackson checked back into the game. They want to leave James out as much as they can. Pacers, the Cavs have a healthy lead right now. It's a Scola rebound Love. Jackson going in, back to Love, on to Smith, nice passing, this is Jackson, rebound Barajal, putting in the garbage, 10 points for Barajal. Hill is stuck, 49-36. Jackson, off the mark there, here's Scola. Hill. 49-38. Here's Irvin. Jackson, from way out there. You gotta stop taking them long threes. It's not hurting you now, but it could hurt you in the long run. As George Hill again, it's a 9-point game. Here comes Jackson. I don't think George Blatt is gonna like that. Here's Kevin Love. Stuckey. Pacers. Holding on hard, a fake, and George Hill again drives through the lane. It's a 9-point game. Here's Kyrie Irving. Jackson. The alley-oop. Bad alley-oop. But is knocked out by Indiana. And Cleveland will retain a good possession. Paul George, third in the NBA in points. There's a steal, but knocked out by the Cavs. Excuse me, by the Pacers. And that turnover. Cleveland has had trouble keeping possession, turns the ball over, and Stuckey from downtown. And the Pacers on a 14-6 run. is Kyrie Irving. On the love, love misses. Rebound Hill. Now the Indiana Pacers trying to catch fire. Stuckey again. No, rebound. No, rebound Hibbert. Hibbert misses. Picked up by Love. And here's Miller. On the Jackson. Jackson for three. Off the mark. Rebound Scola. Ryan Jackson, 8 points. Stuckey. Hill. Thought about a three. Hill. Staying pace. Hill getting open. He gets the basket and a foul. Kevin Love called for the foul. And the Pacers with a chance to complete a three-point play. All right, now Indiana with the momentum. James in Moscow comes in for the Cavs. Free throw is missed. It's Kyrie Irving. Kyrie Irving going in and getting the lay-in. 53-46. Watson. West. West taken away by James. Jackson on Irving. Irving going in. Going in strong. Getting two. It's a 9-point game. There's Watson. On the Stuckey. Stuckey to Hill. Hill for three. Got it. 6-point game here in the second quarter. James going by himself. LeBron James down again for a while. He's making his move. It's Hill. Taking away. No, I thought he stole it. And he gets two. Oh, the Pacers hanging with the Cavs right now after being down by 13. Jackson for three. Missed. Rebound James. And James puts it back in. LeBron James, 5-6 from the field, 15 points. And it is an 8-point game, minute 28 to go. And it's knocked out, last touch by LeBron James. There's Stuckey. Watson. Stuckey open. Rodney Stuckey, his first three of the game. He's got 9 points. There's J.R. Smith. Miller. Rebound, Indiana. Well, if I'm the Pacers, I would hold on to the ball and just take their time. I mean, they've really done a good job after being down by 13. The momentum clearly in the Cavs' favor. But the Cavaliers have cooled off, and Indiana's trying to take advantage. Allen lost the ball, picked up by Cleveland. Miller, they give it to James. James going in. He posterized. Well points for James. Sloan, double team, now triple team, Miller, rebound, and here goes James on the Smith, Irving, Cavs half. Reed is up to 9 points. 5 seconds to go. Watson open. Watson misses. And that'll do it for the first half. Cavaliers hold a 9-point lead as both teams head in the locker room for halftime. A nice half for LeBron James. Their leader. He sat out for the tail end of the first and some of the second quarter. The Cavaliers lead by 9. We'll be back with the second half in a moment. Second half begins, 63-54 Cleveland. As the Pacers get possession to start the second half. Here's George Hill. George Hill. Back to George at the three. Good now, Barry Johnson. And here's Jackson. LeBron James. Cavaliers on the jump. Here's Stuckey. Stuckey is stopped. Barry Johnson's third foul, by the way. He's got to be careful. Pacers hanging tough with the Cavs. The Cavs not holding. There's LeBron James on to Jackson. Jackson. Wow. Ryan Jackson. He's got to be careful they don't call a T on him. It might be a little lax since this is the conference final. Hill, George, and Roy Hibbert slamming it down. Roy Hibbert. 12 points, all at this point. Coming in the paint. Jackson. That's a 2-point shot. He's got 12 points. He's shooting 25% from the field. George. Oh, Stuckey. Missed. And last touch by the Cavaliers. No, they're going to rule it Cavaliers ball. I thought it was last touch by Cleveland, but they're going to rule it Cavaliers ball. James. Vergeau with 12. Indiana will talk it over. Game one of the Eastern Conference Finals here on 2K Sports. We welcome you here on your local YouTube channel. You are watching this. Last touch by the Cavaliers, so the Pacers will get possession. Game two will be tomorrow. Check your local listings, but that'll be shown on most of the YouTube sports networks. Paul George. Rebound Bergeau. He's got 7 rebounds. Here's LeBron James. Rebound George. And Cleveland will talk it over. Blatt, a candidate for Coach of the Year. The Cavaliers won 63 games. A team best. James looked like a healthy three, but did not fall. Scolia was off the Varejao, gets it back. Now on the hill, Scolia gets it again, and they call a foul on Varejao. That's Varejao's fourth foul, and LeBron James trying to calm him down. You got 6:03 left in the third quarter. Varejao has to be careful. LeBron James again. LeBron James, 23 points. He's 9 of 13 from the field. Stuckey. And makes it a 7-point game. Stuckey with 12 points. And 4 assists. Jackson, Varejao, taken away by Hibbert. Bad turnover by the Cavs. Stuckey, rebound Varejao, his eighth. Ryan Jackson, foul during the line. That's Hill's first foul. Misses on the first. So it's an 8-point game. It's Hill now. Stuckey. Miss. Rebound. Hibbert. Hibbert puts it back in. Like I said, Varejao has to be careful. He doesn't get his fifth foul. The Pacers is on a 9-1 run. And the Cavaliers, they have to get it going here. Irving misses. Rebound, Indiana. And Indiana cutting the game real close here in the third quarter. Scolia on Varejao. Scolia off the rim. Rebound picked up by James. Varejao right there. Off the mark. Rebound Indiana. 6-point game. Stuckey now. Double team. Lost it. Here goes Cleveland. LeBron James going in. 5 minutes down. LeBron James has done that most of the game. Getting huge slam. It's Stuckey. And he is fouled and the ball was in and out. Stuckey sinks the first free throw. And some lineup changes, Shrumpert and Dellavedova comes in. Oh my gosh, I just got one. 3:48 here in the third quarter. Kevin Love. Jackson. Got it at the three. Jackson was 2 of 8 in the first half in 3 points. He thinks his first of the second half. This is Paul George. Rebound. Allen misses. Cleveland with the rebound now. Cleveland trying to take this one over. James. And the ball is knocked out of bounds by Indiana with the Cavaliers ball. 14 to shoot. Dellavedova. Off the mark. James, the putback. Oh, good. Watson with the ball for Indiana. There's Sloan going in. Sloan for two. 77 to 70. Here's Smith for three. Wow. Timeout being called. To 70. Cavaliers have jumped their lead back up to 10. After the Pacers had it down to 6 at one point. Long the West. Rebound Allen, the offensive board, he puts it in. There's LeBron James. James. The Pacers can't stop LeBron James. He's got 27. 2 minutes to go in the third. Here's Allen. Rebound West. He was 3-on-1. He is fouled by Miles Bradley. Well, they're going to protect the paint. And they're not going to let the Pacers get easy baskets. They will foul if they have to. On the miss by West. And Strumpert. Kyrie Irving. Kyrie Irving. Making a big basket there. West. This is rebound Allen. And he is fouled by James. That's the first foul. Bases are in the bonus here. Allen goes to the line and makes the first. Oscar, the rebound off the missed free throw. Kyrie Irving. Kyrie Irving again. He's got 14. Cavs lead by 12. 1 minute in the third. Sloan. Watson. Here's Allen. Oh, what a move. But he couldn't get the basket to go. And here goes Smith getting two. Here's George. Sloan for three. Rebound James. On to Smith. Oh, ho, ho! J.R. Smith. Posterizing Paul George. And Cleveland up 90 to 74. You think the Pacers will hold for one? And they will. Paul George double team hard. Sloan trying to take it in. He will go to the line. Knocked off Paul to the second. Rebound, James, and just throw it up. Oh! What a quarter by the Cavs. They jump their lead up to 15. '90-75 here in the fourth quarter to start the fourth. Cleveland will start with the possession. And the Pacers are in some trouble here. As Jackson starts it off with a three. The lineup for the Pacers in the game. Here's George Hill. Trying to start fresh for Indiana. They're shooting 49% from the field, but the Cavs are shooting an astonishing 61%. Jackson. He can heat it up here in the second half. He's got 11 in the second half. 19 overall. Hibbert with the pass to Scola. Going right down the lane. Here's Jackson. Jackson, oh, the Bergeau. And Luke Layen. The Bergeau. Swampert, slamming it down with authority. You're going to see a lot of SportsCenter highlights tonight. And you will enjoy them if you're a Cavalier fan, because they're making highlight real plays. Paul George trying to calm the Cavs down. Ryan Jackson with the ball. Ryan Jackson is fouled. So this is a chance for the Cavs to just take this game over. Point lead for Cleveland. Game has gotten out of hand here for the Pacers. Trying to get it back in hand. But it's going to be a tough one now. As the Cavs in a double-digit lead. 98-81. Ryan Jackson on the Bergeau. Tried to oop it. Here come the Pacers. Pacers trying to get something going here, and they scored two straight baskets. Here's Ryan Jackson. Here's Schrumpert. Back to Jackson. James not in the game. Here's Bergeau. Jackson. The oop. Bergeau missed the oop. And here comes Indiana. George over Schrumpert. He had no chance. And off the bat, the Pacers is a 13-point game. Pacers had to lead to 19. They call a foul on Scola. On the line before the, oh, he missed.
At the line for two.
Makes the second one, so it's a 14-point game. '99-85. Scola. Stuckey, free ball. 11-point game. Get it back to Love. Kevin Love fouled and one. Kevin Love thinking. A free throw. A three-point play. It's 102-88. But not before Stuckey getting the slam. Cavaliers are down, up 12. Jackson, oh, that's an off shot. Hibbert with the board. And here comes the Pacers once again, trying to cut the lead into single digits. Scola wide open for the lay-in. It is a 10-point game. Scola with 10 already. Here is Jackson for three. Brian Jackson knocking down a huge three. It's a 10-point game. George. Rebound. LeBron James. Kyrie Irving. Taken away by the Pacers. There is Hill. On the Hibbert. George. Hibbert. Three ball by Hibbert. And he knocked it down. 10-point game now. Pacers are hanging in there. It's Kyrie Irving. Jackson. Oh! 26 for Jackson. Roy Hibbert again getting a slam. Brian Jackson's been a force to be reckoned with. Jackson for three. Stop it! Now, oh, thought it was a steal. This is Scola getting two. Brian Jackson's been crazy behind the arc. Is he going to do it again? Oh my goodness. Brian Jackson has been on fire from downtown. He can't be stopped in the fourth quarter. That is the guy you have to be careful of. Brian Jackson heats up in the fourth quarter. And it's dangerous from that point. You just can't stop him in the fourth. Jackson looking for an encore. 7-9 from 3 points here in the second half. 27 points in the second half. 35 overall. Hill, that's a three. Trying to quiet down the crowd. There's Jackson. And his crowd was about to explode, but he made that one. Here's Hill. Hill going in. And with 2 minutes to go, this one is quite frankly over unless the Pacers make a miraculous comeback here. Going by Hill. Brian Jackson with 35 points. He has 27 points in the first half. James has been quiet in the fourth quarter because Brian Jackson has taken over. But they go to Jackson again. Why not? Oh, Hibbert with the board. 1:30 to go. Hill shooting downtown. Aces are not going to go away quietly. This is Kevin Love. 8 points for Kevin Love. 22 of 35 in the second half. Stucky. It's a 10-point game. It's not over yet.
Brian Jackson, the exclamation point. It is a slam dunk contest.
The dunks have been coming. A dime a dozen. Jackson, here it is. 37 points for Jackson. Face will shoot again. No good. Here's Jackson. Jackson has had an excellent game here in the second half. LeBron James. That's his 29th point. Doesn't matter to him. They're up 123 to 109 with 21 seconds to go. Paul George. It's going to be at least a 12-point victory. Off the mark, Kevin Love putting it in. Now the lead is to 14, but at this point, the score doesn't matter. The Cavs have game one in the bag here at the Quicken Loans Arena. Cleveland takes a 1-0 series lead in game one of the Eastern Conference Finals, 125 to 111. Brian Jackson, what a game he has had. LeBron James, the player of the game. And he deserves it. 29 points. Huge victory for Cleveland here in game one of the Eastern Conference Finals. We'll talk to you next time for game two of the Eastern Conference Finals.